på de der billeder, der gør mig rigtig.
Thank you. Thank you. meget, meget formiddag ude på bilen.
Vi skal have plads i scenen, så vi tager de fire pladser her. Eller, ej, lad os sat den der.
Er det
så you brought this digit?
No.
Oh my god, that's
carpet, though. Lots of carpet.
No, that's what I meant, carpet.
Ah, okay, yes. Sorry, yes. Yeah, he took us into a place and we were allowed to get on the roof where you can have a spectacular view of the bay and you can see, you know, Africa, Gibraltar, the Atlantic Ocean, Mediterranean. So it was a lot of fun.
It's a remote player.
Cat.
Thank you, that's only to Avalanche Show Fantasia, having a real rankin' dinner out of this lovely tent. How did you like this tent? Beautiful. And also we have the honor to give you the best Moroccan food for tonight. And also, as the menu we have it's already on a table, I also would like to show you the best Moroccan folklore. And there's a plenty of entertainment going on tonight with our friendly orchestra, I always call them, the village people, and the council, ladies and gentlemen, come on, give a big hand to our friend, the orchestra, village people!
Thank you. Broken that, haven't you?
You'll get your money back on that one.
Shofty, shofty.
Yeah.
Hey, Mustafa, please first show your feet to the structural controllers. Go to him, yeah.
Are they real things?
Wow.
Real things!
There's nothing under his feet. There's no piece of food or piece of fat or something like that. They are nice and clean. And doesn't smell at all.
Mustafa, is it true that you have wooden legs and real feet?
Yeah, that's a real his feet. Okay, now.
No truck.
No trucks. Concentrate.
Out of the truck. Out of the
truck. Careful, it's glass down there. He's not really walking on it.
Right, my friend, it's your turn now. It's your turn. Who's going to go first? Take your shoes off. Oh. Which one? No, he goes first. Right, he's going to carry in them too, and he holds back on his broken glass. Phil, he's going to carry in you, and he holds back on his broken glass. All you have to do is take off your feet from the floor. Right. When he says off, you take off your feet from the floor that way. He's going to carry in you.
Feels expendable.
Bill, smile!
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 Head up, Bill!
Don't save your life, don't worry.
Bill! 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 Get in, mate! Hey!
Oh, stomach! Pull that thing off!
Bill! Bill! The sweat ahead!
Yes, you've got it!
All right, let's go. to Mustafa Gibson. Applause, applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Fire Angel and the position of step back.
Det er heller ikke. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Colonel, Hej,
hvordan går det?
Kan du høre noget? Flipheart. Der kommer altså det Flipheart-koncert. Jeg tror, de er ret spændte alle sammen. Der er nogle af dem, der har trykket Retroactive T-shirt.
I've been here since 5 o'clock yesterday.
Whoa.
The recession is cold, but they're worth it, you know? Yeah. I mean, they've given us a lot of pleasure over the years, so maybe we can give them something back by showing how dedicated we are, you know? Yeah, so I'll be your wife.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Must you be at school?
There's Marty Middleton.
$6 million question.
It's definitely your mother. She's out there somewhere. All right, here's another one you might remember. No clues. Rick, you gotta guess what it is as well, man. Somebody wear me. Somebody up on stage with us. It's a very wonderful lady that did some backing vocals on her new single. Take a few. Ladies and gentlemen, Stevie Mann. And
you ready? You all right there?
Are you in fine fettle?
Yes, Father!
Ah, right in. And talking of our new single, this is.
Change your mind. He said, "Let's lay down."
just left the stage. So. What are you doing next? Mr. McLaughlin, actually.
Thank you.
Very welcome. Actually, we quite like doing a few covers, so I think we'll do another one.
This
is Phil Collins who'll start this one.
Def Leppard, de skal spille her. Klokken 9 er det planlagt, det er om kvarter. Jeg ved ikke, om de kan nå det helt. Men det er i hvert fald Phil Collins, han sidder der, og Sav, han sidder der og øver sig. Rick har fået et nyt trommesæt siden i går, kan jeg se. Og ellers så ser klubben sådan der ud, der de skal spille i. Vi er nu kommet op på scenen her. Og Phil Collins, han sidder herovre og fyrer spaden af. Så sådan ser jeg også ud fra den her side. Og så vil vi ellers gå ned og få noget at drikke. Leppards dressing room, og jeg så Vivian, han var her et eller andet sted, så det går at vi lige kan følge ham. Det går derinde, hvordan man kommer ud her. Og det er stik, Leppard. Jeg tror, vi skal... er vi nu nede på gulvet her, og det er altså den her klub, vi skal spille i aften. Vi glæder os helt vildt, kan jeg godt lige hilse at sige. Det er helt vildt. Den er lidt større end den i London, eller lidt flottere, må man vist nok også sige. Så men jeg tror lige, jeg vil tage nogle billeder af dem alle sammen.